Hello, Atomians! Kamusta po kayo? Alright, I'm Diamond Master Clarita Goltiano Ruiz, Centerhead Silang Atom Eye Center. Alright, it's good to see everyone, and this time I'll be giving the product introduction. So this is our Atomy Online Shopping Mall. I believe every one of us are looking at our website every day. Sinong gumagawa po niyan? Kasi diba, we have a shopping mall, so dapat laging bukas ang ating tindahan. You can do it through the browser or through the Atomy mobile app. Okay, sinong may Atomy mobile app? Ay, konti pa lang ah. Sayang naman ang cellphone ninyo if you don't have the app. Alright, install the Atomy mobile app. Download it for free at Google Play Store. Alright, so this is the interface of our shopping mall. So we have the different categories. We have health, beauty, personal care, home, food, and more. And you can also go to different portals ng 27 countries that we have, all right, sa iba't ibang branches ng Atomy Philippines by clicking the drop-down menu. So same tool natin yan, but it can bring you to USA, Canada, Australia, 27 countries, and more to come. So imagine the magnitude of this free tool that were given to us that you can do the market, the business, the whole wide world. Maganda ba yon? All right, and you get it for free. Okay? Now, as you've heard in the lecture kanina, the concept behind the Atomy products is prestige. So syempre may mga products sa Atomy online shopping mall, no? The question is, mamimit ninyo yung mga prospects ninyo, yung mga guests ninyo, they will say, bakit pa ako bibili sa Atomy online shopping mall? Eh, meron naman na akong ginagamit. Hiyang na ako dito. Ito na yung nakasanayan ko since birth. Ito na yung gamit kong shampoo. Ito na yung gamit kong toothbrush and so on, di ba? So, once ma-explain natin itong concept, mastige, two words, mass and prestige. So pag sinabi nating mass, this is for the public, the general consumption, like us, okay? And then prestige, luxury. So I'd like you to look at this picture, okay? As you can see in the picture, these are some of the products, okay, that connotes luxury, prestige. Ano pa pag sinabi nating prestige, luxury? Mahal o mura? Mahal. Kaya tignan mo yung girlfriend mo ngayon. Kapag mahal yan, high maintenance yan, okay, good luck. Joke lang yan. Okay, ikaw naman makikisama, no? Anyways, so as you can see, we have watch, the shoes, alright? So basically, this evokes shiny materials, good leather, tama ba? Hindi madaling masira, makintab, maganda, okay? And of course, it commands the price. Now, dun naman sa hotel lobby, as you can see, parang velvet, ano pa? Satin, may rug. Sino kaya may ganyang bahay? Ayan, siguro dream ko magkaroon ng ganyang entrance ng bahay. Bahay pa lang yan. Entrance lang, lobby. Okay, so may mga fixtures, mga lightings. So it evokes quality talaga ng masaya and spa-like. Alright? It gives an idea of a serenity, parang ang sarap matulog, and then you will hear some piano, you know, playing, and then may magsaserve sa'yo ng tea, ang gwapo ng waiter, tipong gano'n. Parang cruise ship na yung sinasabi ko, no? It shows where I'm from. Oh, yes, nami-miss ko na. Alright, so, as you can see, so syempre pag ganyan, sino sa inyo yung malakas ang loob pumasok sa mga hotel lobbies? Mapapapasok lang sa mga hotels, you know? Yan, konti. You know, sabi kasi may law of attraction. Okay, huwag kang matakot. Di ba usually sabihin mo, ay, huwag dyan, mahal dyan. Kasi judging from the look, di ba? Mamahalin, ganyan. But if you try to go inside, it's this feeling of yayamanin. So this is the idea of our products. Now, these are some of the brands that Calmer B&H, the manufacturer of Atomy, is. Okay? So meron dyan, siguro may mga nakikita kayong mga brands dyan na you're already using previously or your friends are using. Sasabihin nila sa'yo, ay, gamit na kasi ako ng Chanel, doon na kasi ako sa Occitan of Provence, mga tipong gano'n, no? Yayamanin sila, no? Eh, doon ako sa ano, yung Shiseido, yan. So, ito pala ay mga products na ginagawa din ng Colmar B&H, the same manufacturer of Atomy. But guess what? Saan mas mahal? Saan mas mura? Kung same manufacturer lang, how come Atomy Cosmetics and other product lines are way cheaper than these brands? Pag nagtingin po kayo sa Estee Lauder, kung magkaling isang cream nila, eye cream, it's like one set already of Hydra Brightening Care Set. Alright? So, isang product pa lang yun. Walang points. Sa Atomy, may points. So, you get a chance to earn income from your spending. Okay? So, pag na-explain natin ito sa ating mga guests, sa ating mga users, or lalo mga first-timer, okay, mawawala agad yung idea na, ay, ang mahal naman ng Atomy products. Or, I don't wanna try Atomy, hindi naman siya kilala. Diba? Hindi pa siya sanay. Kaya lahat tayo Atomians, you know? We do our best to share the word. Para pag nakita nila, and you know, most of the time, sasabihin na, ay, narinig ko na yung Atomy. Ay, nakita ko na yan sa Facebook. O diba? Kapag medyo familiar, nawawala agad yung wall na, ay, hindi yan kilala. Okay? So with that, let me introduce three products. Okay, we have the Absolute Selective Skincare Set, Hydra Brightening Care Set, and Herb Day. Now, I want you to listen to me kasi napakaganda po ng lecture na ito. And I can guarantee you, kung nagcha-challenge po kayo or this coming May, June 1 to 15, baka marami kayong order niyan. Gusto nyo ba yon? Lalo na yung Selective kasi 130,000 PV yan, di ba? Okay, so what makes the skin beautiful is the radiance from the vitality of our skin. Yung radiant. Pag sinabing radiant, you're glistening, you're glowing. Kasi hindi mo naman magiglisten ang hair, ang skin, kung dry. Kung dry or dull, di ba? Okay? So we have Absolute Selective. From the word itself, absolute, sagad ang ganda na makakapagpabago ng ating skin and address problems, skin problems that we have, okay? That makes our skin aging. Alright, so ito na po, no? Ito yung mga common problems natin sa ating face. Yan, tignan mo, maigi ang pictures. Kasi baka meron ka na yan. Okay, from the forehead, ayan, may mga frown lines, forehead tayo. Okay, tignan mo nga sa cellphone. Tignan mo yung mukha mo. And then you have this. Frown lines, I call it 11. Tingnan mo, may 11 ka na ba dito? Additional sa age mo, kung 40 ka plus may 11 ka, 51 ka na. Kahit 40 years ka pa lang. That's how you do it. Okay, and then you have, when you smile, yan. Ang tawag dyan, crow's feet. Di ba parang may guhit ng paan ng manok? Yan, crow's feet. And then yung mata mo dito, yung talukap ng mata, na nag-cover na sa eyes. Okay, kaya yung iba nagpapa-surgery pa yan para mabanat. Okay? And then, syempre, ang ating mga ilalim dyan, mga eye bags. Yan, okay? Hindi na nakontento sa pagtitinda ng live selling ng mga bags. Dinadala rin sa mata, di ba? Alright, and then meron din tinatawag na bunny lines. You know, dito sa ilong, when you smile, yung, you know, the bunny, yung nagguguhit-guhit dito. So, yun. Okay? So, ayan, marami pa pong iba, no? The hollowing of your face here, and then yung familiar tayo dito, the smile or the laugh lines. Diba? Lahat tayo itong umiti nga. Kasi kuya, nakikita ko, nakangiti, oh. Alright, so ayan. When you smile, so you have this line, okay? And then, nadadagdagan pa as you grow older, yung dito naman sa ilalim ng chin. Ang tawag dyan ay marionette lines. Bakit tinawag na marionette lines? You know, the puppet, the string puppets, di ba may guhit, may hati para makakasalita siya as you pull the string. So, doon po yan nakuha. Okay? So, what causes this skin aging? Ayan, you can see the pollution. Kaya, i-goal natin na magkaroon agad tayo ng results sa Atomy para naka-aircon na yung sasakyan natin. May karoon tayo ng sasakyan, di ba? Hindi na tayo magko-commute dahil marami talagang pollution as you travel. Okay, and then the sun radiation, yan, you don't put sunscreen. Sino lagi naglalagay ng sunscreen? Yan, let's be vain. para sa ating ekonomiya. Dapat sa ekonomiya yan, di ba? Okay, but seriously, you know, it really, the culprit of skin aging is basically the sun. It's because of the sun. Okay, and then yung mga smoking, yan. Okay, iwasan nyo na po yan or bawasan nyo na po talaga yan. And even the secondhand smoke, hindi rin talaga magandang ma-expose ka dyan. Okay? And then the temperature, like right now, it's summer, super init. Okay, talagang nagpapawisan ka. And then the nutrition, you don't eat properly, puro fast food or hindi mga healthy ang kinakain mo. And stress, stress saan? Sa mga bayarin, mga Judith. Or stress sa mga partners na pasaway. Yung mga nag-challenge, biglang sin mode na lang. Asan na yung PV, ganun ba? Alright, and then we have also the lack of sleep. Lalo na tayo, mga nagtatrabaho, or you have partners from different time zone. So medyo kulang tayo dyan sa sleep, okay? So we have ADAMI, Absolute Selective, the core essence of evolutionary dermatology science on absolute skincare, okay? So the goal of this one is de-aging siya. So it stops the time of your skin. Hindi lang basta-basta anti-aging. Okay, pag sinabi ng ata anti-aging, it just stop aging. But this one, the time of your skin, it goes back. So kung 40 years old ka right now and you start using this consistently, you will look like 30 years old. Kasi mababawasan ka nung 11 mo dito, di ba? Okay. And of course, to take care of aged skin. So, syempre, dahil tumanda na yung skin mo, it will be taken care of. So, yung mga lines, visibles, okay, yung mga pigmentation, alright, yung mga melasma, this product can help you, okay? So, these are the cutting-edge technologies. So, we have the high purification technology. Basically, it's to, you know, the extraction of this plants, yung mga herbs na ginagamit, maganda ang nagiging result dahil natatanggal talaga na yung mga toxins doon, okay? And then the biotechnology, patented technology, which is the selective coat. Yan yung pampaputi, okay, lifting. And then nanocapsule technology. Yan, sinishrink talaga to the smallest particles ang mga ingredients na yan. That way, it can go straight to the problem area. So I'm not gonna discuss this anymore. So how to use it? So ipapakita ko po sa inyo ang paggamit ng selective skincare. And I'd like you to welcome our beautiful model, Miss Mika. Let's give her a hand. Okay. Kaway po sa camera. All right, please, ma'am. Okay, Miss Mika, can we know kung ilang taon po ba yun? Is it open for public? Alright, she's 65 years old. And kanina po nagchikan kami, no, sabi niya hindi para po niya nagagamit or natatry ang Absolute Selective. Okay, so you're lucky today, you're blessed today because you have the chance to have this experience. Okay, so una po muna, lagay natin ng cover ang inyong pong head. Okay. Alright, so ma'am, 65 years old ka po ngayon. Mamaya, minus 11. Okay. Parang ganito po na sa center namin, no? Sabi niya, so, eto ba mga products na to makakapagpaganda sa akin? Kasi gusto kong gumanda, matanggal yung mga pekas ko, ganyan-ganyan, ganito. Kasi eto, ang dami, ganyan. Ang dami niya sinasabi. Sabi ko, ma'am, I'm an Atomian. I'm not a magician. You know? But I've got magic bottles. Ito po, highly recommended ko. I call this the magic blue bottle, which we will discuss later. Okay, so here it is. So this is the Absolute Skincare set. So we have, first is the toner. And then, parang feeling ko nasa ano ko, SM. Alright, projectile, okay? Kasi, hello pala sa mga nanonood sa atin sa YouTube and Facebook Live. Alright, and then we have the ampoule. Okay, next is the toner. I mean the serum. And then we have the lotion. So, madalas yung iba sasabihin na, ha, may lotion sa mukha? Sasabihin na, lotion ba sa katawan niya, no? Kasi nasanay tayong mga Filipino, lotion is for the body. And I said, ito po kasi yung parang term for moisturizer, okay? And then, we have the eye complex for the eyes. Oh, this one is baliktad. Okay, and then, this is the eye complex. Okay, and then, this is the Nutrition Cream. So, we're gonna start now. So, una po is dapat yung ating kamay is clean. Okay? So, mag-alcohol lang po muna tayo. So, let's just say, si Ma'am Mika already cleaned up her face with evening care set. Siyempre, yan ang kapartner natin. So, for the toner, okay, you have the option to use cotton. Kasi iba-iba po yung idea ng mga friends ko. No? Meron akong mga esthetician friends. Sabi niya, no need. Yung iba naman, kailangan lagay sa cotton. So, it's really up to you. So, the toner is, so after washing the face, bakit toner ang una? Because this one opens up your pores. Bakit i-open yung pores? Para yung mga skincare na ilalagay mo will be accepted, matatanggap, magpe-penetrate sa skin. And also, toner balances the skin's pH level. May pH level pala sa skin, ano, sa face. So basically, it's just to check kung hindi masyadong oily, alright, or hindi masyadong dry ang skin. So you can have like 3 pumps, okay? Alright. Now, disclaimer lang pala po, no, hindi rin po ako esthetician. I'm just a YouTube University graduate, okay? So basically, you just pat it around the face, okay? Medyo ang tapo na dyan. Alright. Pat-pat lang po yan, ganyan, okay? Para ma-absorb, okay? Now, this Absolute Selective Skincare Set, you can use it day and night. Okay po? So, ayan. Alright, ma'am, mabango po ano? Now, the scent is from Tube Rose or Azucena. Okay, so nag-research po ako yung Azucena, white-yellowish flowers siya. So, ang bango po niyan, okay po? At ang bango rin ng presyo. Okay, so konting set lang po yan. And then we use the Absolute Selective Ampoule. Ito po talaga yung may de-aging properties. And I really love this one because you can see the result already. Now, this one needs to be consumed in 1 month para makita kagad natin ang result. So itong magic blue bottle, yan, kung mayroong tinatawag na magic pill, this is the magic blue bottle ng mga Atomians. Okay, so as you can see, bakit Ampoule, no? It's a highly concentrated solutions, okay, na ando na po yung mga selective technology infused here. So if you twist it, okay, so as you, I don't know if it, in the camera is can zoom it, ito na po yung enough amount that you can use for spreading the face. Okay, now you can have the option also to put it straight, but make sure that this one does not contact the skin para hindi mag-contaminate. So you can also put it here at the back, okay, or here, okay, and then you just press this one. Okay, hang on. All right. Okay. Okay, you can start from the nose, spread it from here. Okay, ang bango po ba, ma'am, no? Okay. Now, when you do the massaging, you start from the bottom, going up. Okay po? So, ayan po. Tender Loving Care, TLC. Huwag po yung galit na galit. Kaya maganda po, pag nag-a-apply din nito, huwag yung stress ka sa sponsor mo or stress ka sa partner mo na ano ba yan, sabi niya, mag-order, ganito, ganyan, ganyan. Okay. So, ayan po, ano? So, yan. You just spread it around. Okay? Hindi naman po kailangan na masyadong i-massage mo yan. You can actually apply a lot of different facial massage that you can learn from YouTube. So, ayan, dito na lang tayo nagko-concentrate sa number 11. Ayan, and going like that. Okay. And then, always remember na pataas po. Ayan, ha? Okay. Now, minsan may ginagamit ding scissors. Ayan, pag ganon. Okay. Yan. How are you feeling so far, ma'am? Sobrang presko. By the way, ma'am, is single ba o taken? Alright. Ah, widow. So she's available. She's now in the market. Okay. So after this, okay, gagamitan po natin ng... Hang on. Sandali lang po. Ah. Okay. Can I borrow some of your tissue? Next is the serum. Okay, para saan naman yung serum? Okay po? Okay. Now, the serum is for whitening also and anti-wrinkle. Okay, now, The serum has small molecules, kaya nakaka-easily penetrate po siya sa ating skin. And it targets the skin problem, nga gaya ng sinabi ko, no? So you can have around 2 to 3 pumps, okay? Mas maganda marami actually, generous. Be generous, alright? So you just spread it, okay? Divide evenly, alright? You can also put also on the neck. But for this demonstration, hindi na po tayo maglaano sa neck. But don't forget also your neck. Kasi kasama po yung tumatanda. Okay, yun yung tinatawag nating turtle neck. Turtle neck, ayan. Okay, marami kayong natututunan ng terms today. Okay, so ayan po, no? Alright. Okay. So, ayan po. Okay, going up. Ayan. Okay lang po ang pressure ko, ma'am. Okay. So, this is the serum. So, as I was saying, serum is anti-wrinkle, it firms up your skin, and this is a good adherence. Dumidikit agad siya sa skin natin, no? And also non-greasy. So, hindi malagkit. And also, this gives you a very smooth skin texture po talaga. And marami pong mga serum available in the market. Merong vitamin C serum, may mga ganun pa po, no? Mga anti-aging, mga whitening serum. Okay, so sa atin naman po, anti-wrinkle serum. But also helps in the brightening of the skin because of the selective technology. Okay. Now, after po ng serum, we should use the Atomy lotion or yung moisturizer nga. Okay? Now, bakit ito ang kailangan magkasunod? So, about 2 to 3 pumps also. Okay? Because the lotion, okay, seals off the serum. Okay? And then, itong lotion natin, it has a bigger molecule. Okay, kaya dapat mauna yung smaller molecule para papasok sa skin. And then the lotion will seal it off. Skin barrier si lotion para hydrated po talaga ang ating skin. So mamaya ma'am, ready ka ng matulog. Okay? And mananaginip ka ng yung Prince Charming. Okay, now the lotion strengthens the skin barrier. It's a concentrated fluid to protect the skin. Talagang hydrated po talaga ang ating skin. Okay. So if you will notice, no, ang mga liquid natin, okay, you start from the thinnest to the thickest. Okay, that way it can easily penetrate in the skin. Are we learning so far? Okay. Mamaya add to cart na kayo, ha? Okay. Malapit naman ang payday. Okay. Alright. Okay, shout out sa ating mga nag-challenge, ano? You can thank me later when you have a lot of selective orders. Okay, now we're gonna use the eye cream. Okay, now it's important that when you use your eye cream, you must use a spatula. Okay, bakit? To avoid the contamination. Okay? So, in alam niyo po yung ating selective eye complex, this is already 40 ml. If you check in the market, they're like 20 ml or 30 ml only. And ang mahal po agad. Pang isang set na yung price. Okay, so I'll just get a little. Okay, you just put it here. Hindi po pwedeng spatula, tapos yun ang igagano mo, tapos i-dip mo ulit. E di contaminated na po siya, di ba? Okay? Alright. Alam niyo ba, ma'am, na this one is open just for you? Okay, kaya ikaw talaga ang naka-brand new nito. So when you apply this one, actually, you use the ring finger because this is the weakest. Okay? Ayan, kailangan daw mambibilin mo na yan. Okay, so you just dab it around the eye area. Ayan, yung mga crow's feet dito natin. Okay? And also on the other side. Okay. Now, hindi lang din po sa eye area natin to pwedeng ilagay. As you know, we have the number 11. Okay? Yung frown lines, you can also put it in your forehead. Yan, yung mapagkunot-kunot mo natin. And then the laugh lines. Okay? Alright. And itong sa chin, the marionette lines. Okay. Now, meron po mga skin anti-aging, mga massages that you can research. Okay? Use it at your own risk. Alright? So, alam niyo po, kapag nagpa-massage po kayo sa mga esthetician, talaga pong mahal po yan, ano? So, this one is the ring finger. So, dab lang. Softly and gently. Okay? Why? Because the eye area is the most, it's the thinnest. Okay? Very sensitive yan dyan. O, si ma'am, nagpa-practice na. Very good. Okay. Alright. Okay, so after you dab it, then you can also do the massage of like this. Close your eyes, ma'am. Yan. Going inside the eyes. Okay? Yan. Lalo na kasi yung dito, di ba, magdudrop na yan, yung talukap ng ating mata. Okay? So our eye cream is highly concentrated. Okay? Kahit mo po ibaliktad mo yan, hindi malalaglag basta-basta. Okay? And of course, very effective. I have mga users natin namin dito sa team namin, ano po, talagang amazed po sila sa eye complex. Why? Kasi pag gising nga, hindi siya makapaniwala na wala yung puffiness ng eyes. Okay? And then talagang, you know, nagiging visible yung mga lines. Okay? So, ayan po, no? Alright. Okay, at alam niyo po, ang eye cream natin napakatipid po talaga. It can last about 4 months. Okay? And the last is the nutrition cream. Okay, again, we should use a spatula. Alright? Mas maganda po if we'll be generous sa paggamit ng nutrition cream. Okay? And also this one, you can put, as I've said, you can put also under the neck. Ayan. Okay? So, we'll just spread it across the face. Ayan. Oops. Okay. Now, for this demo, sa huli ko na, ma'am, lagyan na rin kita dito sa leeg. Okay po? Ayan. Ayan. So, if you notice, sabi, ang dami naman ni Ma'am Claire maglagay. Kasi yung sponsor ko, marami din po maglagay. Para madaling maubos. Diba? Ganun yun. Okay. Okay. So, ayan po. But you know what? Sa experience ko po, no, when I'm using this, kahit konti lang po siya, pag gising ko po like after 12 hours, yung pong skin, yun yung maghihilamos ka na, andun pa rin talaga siya. So, nakakatuwa kasi hindi yung nagda-dry ang skin talaga. Okay? So, ayan po. Alright. Okay. So how are you feeling so far, ma'am? You can use the microphone po. How are you feeling? Okay, refreshing.
At saka malapit siya sa mukha na good for ngayong panahon natin na sobrang init.
Okay, yes. So the nutrition cream is for the lifting of our skin. So yung mga lawlaw na yung mukha, yung mga nagsasag, naglaglaw-lawlaw na, no? Kasi tumatanda na nga tayo. Okay? So, this helps the skin, okay, maging elastic. Okay? Kaya yung skin natin, paangat. Okay? So, para na rin itong may Botox effect. Okay? So, it has liquid crystal gel, network technology, okay, that provides ultimate elasticity. Alam niyo po dati, no, hindi ko pa alam yung Atomy, gumagamit ako ng collagen elastin. So, maganda talaga siya. I've seen the difference ng mga hindi gumagamit ng mga collagen, mga elastin. So, you can also partner this with inner collagen. Alright. So, that's it for our selective skin care set. Palakpakan naman natin ang ating model. And you know what? You can also apply Absolute Reset Balm, which is coming soon in the Philippines. Sinong gusto na Absolute Selective Reset Balm. Okay? So, you put the Reset Balm here and then before yung peel off mask. Okay? So, bukas, ma'am, pagising mo, talagang fresh na fresh ka na. You will be 55 minus 11. Thank you so much! Yes. Alright. So, you can...
Maraming salamat din po at Madam, salamat po.
Alright. Thank you, ma'am. So, naghihintayan man sa inyo for you, for your purchase. Okay, so one more thing, no? I've experienced, you know, several suki na talaga sa Absolute Selective because they really love it, especially the blue, this one, the Absolute Ampoule. Meron po akong lalaking partner. Yung mukha niya po talaga is, alam niyo yung moon crater na tinatawag? As in, baho-baho talaga siya. Yan lang po yung ginamit niya. Actually, hindi niya kasi kaya yung isang set. So, nag-try lang muna siya ng blue kasi based on what my high research, sabi ko, ito muna ang itry mo. And then, yung ginamit niya talaga, we've seen the visible result na nawala na masyado yung mga craters. Okay, dati moon craters. Ngayon, crater na lang. Hindi na moon. Okay? Alright, that's how effective it is. Now, we're gonna discuss the next one. Kung hindi naman, syempre, hahanapin natin yung right market for this. Okay, hindi mo pwedeng ibigay yan sa mga gumagamit ng mga, I don't know if it's allowed to say brands, you know, yung mga yung mababang halaga na price. But of course, that's what you get. If you're paying 150 pesos, sasabihin de-aging, then you get a 150 pesos result. Tama ba? And this one, this is 11,100. But you know, if you compare this sa mga talagang nagpapa-beauty, this one costs around 80 to 150,000. So, this is prestige. We get a prestigious, luxurious brand for a fraction of a price para tayong mga masa, mga public na katulad nyo, katulad nating lahat, can afford. Tama ba? So, we get savings. Sabi yan ni CEO, kung hindi mo gagawin yung business, yung bilhan mo lang yung sarili mo and you benefit from it, from saving money. Aba, imagine mo, hindi ka na pupunta sa mga mamahaling clinic, mga branded clinics na pinupunta ng mga artista, di ba? Though dito ka na, may points ka pa. San ka pa? Atomy na yan, di ba? Okay, next. Next is the Hydro Brightening Care Set. So ito naman, kung yung medyo financially challenged yung budget nila, then you can offer this. This is only two items in one set. So ito yung mga nagmamadali, yung hindi mahilig sa maraming lagay-lagay, yung laging on the go. So you can offer this. And this one is a little less yung price. So if you having this kind of skin conditions, dry, tired yung skin, because of the high temperature, yung humidity, lagi kang exposed sa aircon, under the sun, the strong UV rays, sino dito yung mga rider? Okay, kung may mga rider kayo, ayan. So lagi kang exposed sa araw, no? Excessive sweating, so this can affect your skin, the hydration. So you can offer the Hydra Brightening Care Set. So we have the capsule essence and then yung cream, okay? So this one supplies ample amount of moisture, okay, with feel fresh, no stickiness po talaga. It's second to none, para kang walang nilagay. Okay, ito yung favorite ng mother ko. Siyempre medyo may edad na siya, ayaw niya ng maraming lagay-lagay. Okay, so ito sa kanya, and very lightweight, mabilis pang ma-absorb, kaya madali din ang application. Alright, so itong blue natin, oh, we don't have a sample here, but this capsule essence, 3-in-1 na po yan. Okay, yan ang lagi kong selling point pag ino-offer ko siya. Ito po mga katipid kayo, bakit? Kasi 3-in-1 na siya. Ano siya? Essence, toner, okay, and moisturizer na rin siya. Okay, yung toner, tas may serum pa siya, all-in-1 na siya, okay? And then, this, okay, this blue, sorry, oh my God. Okay, and then this blue, the cream, the blue bottle, yung mas maliit, okay, is for the whitening and the wrinkles prevention din. And also, this one can give you a pinkish glow. Yan, mga mahilig na parang just been kissed, parang ganyan, sun-kissed. Yan, ito po ang magandang i-offer ninyo sa inyong mga partners or sa inyong mga prospects. Okay, now let's go to the main product that I'm gonna discuss, okay? This is the Herb Day. Okay? All right, so let's go to facts first. So the menstruation is an inevitable part of women's life. Hindi natin maiiwasan ang pagkakaroon ng monthly period. I'm sure the men cannot relate to this, but if you're married or may girlfriend na kayo, alam nyo na ang period kapag ang babae ay laging monster, kapag laging changing moods, yung mga mood swings, okay? Ibig sabihin yan, either papalapit na yung kanyang period or meron siyang period. So, how can you help men by understanding these facts? Okay, now, ang mga babae po, till menopause, we will use around 11,000 tampons or sanitary pads. Ganyan karami ang gagamitin natin. When you do the math, it's like 5 years. 5 years po kayong continuous na gumamit ng sanitary pads in your entire life. Okay, now the vaginal and vulvar tissue is highly permeable po. Isabihin, pumapasok kahit walang dire-diretso na pumapasok, na inaalaw niyang pumasok yung mga liquid, okay? Kaya maraming nabubuntis. Ganun yun. Alright, and chemicals are absorbed without undergoing first-pass metabolism. So sa ating organ doon, hindi na minimetabolize ng ating organ, kaya kung ano man yung papasok doon, diretso na sa ating katawan. Okay? So the thing is, because of this menstruation, gagamit tayo ng sanitary pads, right? To retain the liquid na lumalabas sa atin. Okay? The problem is, marami sa mga feminine hygiene products are using ingredients that are known or suspected endocrine disrupting chemicals. Kayo nga, pakisabi, EDC. O ano ba yung EDC? These are the endocrine disrupting chemicals. Meron din mga chemicals na carcinogens or allergens. So nakaka-cause ng cancer. Okay? So you will see some harmful chemicals here in the sanitary pads. We have yung mga plastics, plasticizers, okay? Meron ding volatile organic compounds. Ito yung adhesive para madikit yung sanitary pad sa ating panties, di ba? Okay, ito pala ay dangerous sa ating katawan, okay? Kasi nga, di ba, dire-diretso lang pumapasok yung mga substance sa ating organ, okay? And we also have this pesticide residue coming from the pulps na ginagamit. So, syempre, yung mga na-sprayan na yung, halimbawa, wood yung ginamit, wood pulp. So, merong exposure ng pesticide. Okay? And then also, itong dioxin and furin. Ito po yung byproduct ng mga solvents ng bleaching. Kaya yung mga sanitary napkin is maputi. Napapansin nyo ba yung mga top cover ng sanitary napkin? Crystal-like, napakaputi, malinis to give that clean and fresh feeling. Ang may gawa po nun ay dioxin, which is very dangerous sa ating katawan. Okay, next. Right, so ito yung mga components ng sanitary napkin. In short, these manufacturers are using harmful ingredients sa ating sanitary napkin. So ito yung endocrine system natin. Pag sinabi natin endocrine system, okay, this one is the messenger of the hormones sa ating katawan. So this comprises yung mga reproductive health natin, yung ating growth, metabolism. Kapag itong mga chemicals na ito mapapasok sa system natin, maaapektuhan ang ating endocrine, lalo na ang ating reproductive health. So hindi maganda po siya, di ba? So what can be the result? Ito, sa ating female reproductive health, ito na yung nagkakaroon ng mga premature ovarian, insufficiency or failure, yan, infertility, breast cancer. Okay, I want you to pay attention, especially ladies. Ito yung mga polycystic ovary syndrome o yung PCOS. And then yung endometriosis, infertility, irregular menstrual cycles. Because of this, endocrine disrupting chemicals. Hindi lang from sanitary napkin ha, from head to foot, yung mga shampoo na ginagamit natin, mga packaging, okay, lahat, mga laundry detergent, yan, may mga nakaka-apekto sa ating endocrine system, okay? So, toxic chemicals do not belong in the women's care products. You agree? Okay? Dapat, we make the right choice for our body and the environment. So here it is, the Atomy Earth Day. Sino na po ang gumagamit ng Atomy Earth Day? Mag-switch na po kayo. I'm telling you, this is, isipin nyo, parang ang mahal but very sulit sa inyong paggamit. Lalo na pag nalaman ninyo na ito pala ay environment friendly and maganda sa ating katawan. Okay? It's natural. Okay? Bakit natin pipiliin ang Atomy Earth Day? Okay? Because of the design, function, and the price. So, ito. Ano ba yung mga ingredients na meron sa ating Earth Day, no? So, we have the natural plant extract like aloe. This is for the, for dampness and inflammation relief. So, yung aloe, kaya hindi mo mararamdaman na nabasa ang feeling kasi siya yung nagpapadamp. Okay? Borneo camphor is for the refreshing feeling. Alright? It also for the heat and swelling. Kaya pag nagiging nai-irritant ka, yan, nagkaka-allergic reaction. So, yung Borneo camphor, yan ang nakakatulong. Okay? We have the herbal menthe, okay, for relieves the itching and discomfort. And the herbal hotonia, okay, this is for antibacteria and anti-inflammation. So, kung nakatry na po kayo nito, mga lalaki, try nyo rin para maramdaman ninyo yung sinasabi naming malamig na feeling. No, seriously, si CEO, he tried it para alam niya kung paano talaga ito gagamitin, di ba? So, ayan po. So, maganda ba ang functionality nito? Yes. Okay? Kasi hindi po siya basta-basta nade-deform. Hindi siya basta-basta nade-deform. Alright? And prevents overflow. Stick lang siya dyan. And then, fresh and dry po talaga. Mamaya makikita niyo yung demo ko. And enhance absorption. Okay? Because of the layers na nailagay dito. So, ayan po yung mga layers ng Atomy Earth Day that you can check later maybe sa aking discussion. So, ito po yung mga layer structure, no? So, merong yung top cover niyan, talagang fast absorbing layer, nagpupunta agad siya dun sa absorbent layer mga next ones, okay? Kaya walang leak. So, ito na po, no? I will gonna do the demo now. So, I have here 3 sanitary napkin. So, we have the Atomy Earth Day. Ayan po. Alam niyo po, napakatipid po nito. When you buy this one, there's 4 packs that you can also give it as a gift. 4 na packs na po yan at 10 ang laman. Okay? So, we have the brand X. Kung gusto niyong malaman kung ano ito, mamaya ibubulong ko sa inyo. Alam niyo na. And then the brand X. So, I have here, to represent the liquid, is like 5 ml of water. Okay, bakit? Kasi the average women's period cycle is 5 to 80 ml po ang nadi-dispose sa atin when we do our discharge. Okay? So, kaya ito po ang sample. So, to test this one, the demonstration is to test the absorbency. Gaano ba kaganda ang absorption ng ating Earth Day? Para hindi ka magli-leak or fresh ang feeling and dry pa rin. So, okay, I'm gonna apply this one now here. Alright. As I've said, I'm just an atomian. I'm not a magician. Okay, so here is for the brand X. Okay. So once we apply this, we will set it for like a minute. Okay, para ma-absorb. Alright. Mamaya ibubulong ko sa inyo. O ibulong nyo sa partner ninyo para kung ano ba yung brand na yan. Okay, so we'll just set it for like a minute. So we have 2 sizes ng Earth Day. So this one is large and then we have the medium. Okay, so ito pong large, maganda yan sa mga heavy flows, lalo na sa gabi, matutulog ka, so wala talagang stain. And not only that, meron din tayong panty liner to keep our everyday freshness din, ano? And lalo na yung madalas tayo, halimbawa, bumabiyahe, we meet our partners, so kung saan-saan tayo nagsi-CR, minsan, halimbawa, wala kang dalang tissue, so you have the panty liner to keep you fresh and avoid the smell, okay? So, nung una po talaga, namamahalan po ako dito. Kasi sanay lang ako sa tag 6 pesos, tag 8 pesos. Tama ba? Okay. But yung husband ko, very staunch advocate yan sa mga natural, ganyan. So sabi niya, dito ka na. Eh syempre, when I got married, I was 41. And then I gave birth 42. So marami nagsasabi, hindi ka na magkakaanak, mahirapan ka, cesarean, so on and so on. So gumamit na po talaga ako ng herb day to help in the period, you know. And true enough, sabi ko, parang mahal, pero, and I compare it. And then when I realized, ipagpapalit mo ba yung kalusugan mo sa 6 pesos? Can you imagine? Kasi ito lumalabas, it's like 18 pesos ang isang pad. But you know what? One pad is equivalent to 3 commercial pads. So kung ang binibili mo ay tag 6, 7 pesos times 3, so you're spending 21 pesos versus 18 pesos na organic, natural, safe to your body kontra sa chemical-based. Kaya switch na sa herb day. Makumina kayo doon. Okay, so I guess it's been a minute now. Okay, so we're gonna test the absorbency. Alright. Okay, walang kukurap. So basically, iti-test nga natin na kung gaano ba ka-dry. So we're trying the brand X muna. Okay. Ayan, as you can see, hindi siya absorbent agad. Kasi may tagos, kumbaga. Okay? So ito yung brand X. Okay? So meron pong mark. Okay, dito sa Atomy, Herb Day. We'll see. Ayan, pressing some more to give pressure. Okay. So can you see the difference? I'm a magician! I'm just kidding. So very fresh talaga, no? Okay? So pwede, sabi ko nga, pwede mo pa siyang gamitin up to 80 ml kasi ang average is 5 ml to 80 ml pag heavy flow. So, isang pad lang ang gagamitin mo kontra sa, syempre, basa na magpapalit ka, di ba? So, saan ka nakatipid? Saan ka mas healthier? Atomy Herb Day. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. I'm Diamond Master, Clarita Gortiano. Have a blessed day!